best energy to grows moments for all time. See, I'm bound to finally spin it over. That you don't, you just say less than bottles with the word. Cause I love you, oh. And I'll show it.
So everybody, Merry Christmas. I thought I'd give you guys a present and show you an original that I just wrote yesterday, kind of. I'm not done with it yet, but it will be done. I know it's kind of weird that I made a YouTube video within 2 weeks because I know I have been persistent with doing it every like 2 months. That's what she said. I told you guys somehow I'd be back, and I am. I wanted to take the time in this video right now to do a special shout out to a young woman named Erica Malia Tenorio, age 15, Millington, Tennessee, and I'm giving out too much information now. I just wanted to know that it is you who I'm giving the shout out to. I wanted to say Merry Christmas to you and Happy New Year's. I'm just taking the time to make this video for all you YouTube viewers, and especially for you, Erica, because, you know, your mom's story touched me. It was, I'm very family-oriented, and I guess, you know, if this, your mom said this would be a great Christmas present for you, so, hey, Merry Christmas to you, Erica, and to your mom, and to your three other siblings. I think it's three other siblings. I hope you guys have a Happy New Year and a safe one as well, and just spend time with your family and make the best of it. As for you other YouTube viewers, I know it's been a while since I've had a personal talk with you. It seemed like the last video everybody said that I looked tired and I should get some sleep. Which I have been trying to get sleep, but kind of haven't been at the same time. I do miss you guys, I really do. I know I don't have any Christmas songs for you guys this year, except for Hang on the mistletoe, I'm gonna get to know you better this Christmas. That's all you're getting, that's all you're getting. I'm trying to save that for the family. So I don't want to get myself tired out with Christmas songs. On another note, it's good to see you guys again, even though I really can't see you. I know you guys can see me, but it's good that you guys are seeing me, seeing you in an inadvertent way. Didn't make sense. Happy holidays to all of you guys. Spend it with your family, spend it with your friends, whoever you love spending the holidays with. Spend it with them, because it's a time of sharing this time with people that you love. I know I'm spending time with my family and another special one's family too. So, I hope you guys have a good one. Stay safe. Be good. And I hope you guys get what you want this Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa. Whatever you guys celebrate, I hope you guys get what you want. And I hope I get a little one. Okay, that is what she said. Peace out. So, I want to take a time, I want to take this time, in this video. I want to take a time. I need to take a time. Ah, come on, man, come on. I'm trying to do a video here. Yeah! That's what she said. It could be that is what she said. That is what she said. Yes. That's what she said. And so that is what she said. That is what she said.